So this is i3 Plus, i3 Mini. And this is end stop switch. So can you make sure move this cable to the left side? So when the axis moving down, the cable will not go to that side to touch the end stop switch. So move the cable by this side. Sometimes, if occasionally, some of the cable are on the left and the right, it could be touch the end stop before it touch the end stop switch. So we ensure the cable on this side, so only the beam will touch the stop switch. By this way, the issue will be resolved. It will not printing in the air. Thank you.